Wall 11, this is the launch operations manager. The launch team wishes you good luck and Godspeed.
Seconds and counting. T minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5.
The Golden State Warriors advance to their
2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff.
The writing has been on the wall for weeks. What is it that Carmelo is going to bring to this team?
Carmelo gives them a bigger guy that you can throw the ball to and get buckets.
But I do believe Melo can make them better.
He's one of the most perfect scorers you'll ever see from anywhere on the floor.
It's always nice to play with a guy that you're that close with.
The idea that Carmelo Anthony would accept a bench role would be extremely surprising.
Do you think he will have to adapt his game?
100%.
I have a clearer understanding. Of what my role is.
Now that I'm home, back off the road, we shut it down, where they sold. Checks on the streets, J number 4, Saint Laurent feet, put it on toes. Take it with me, double your dose, covered with angels that's watching my soul. Jack out of bed, it's bigger windows. Said I beat the intent, but I got the info.
I feel like I'm chosen, I'm covered in gold.
They went from loving Syracuse Melo to loving Denver Melo with the Braves to Olympic Melo,
right.
You know, hoodie Melo, so hopefully rocking Melo.
Where the Carmelo Anthony experiment in Houston appears to be coming to an end. Reportedly, Melo's teammates believe he has played his final game with the team.
I'm sorry, Melo, but certainly Houston now says best of luck to you.
Did he maximize his talent? Hell no!
I think one or two things should happen.
Okay.
Or actually, one or three. He should end up with the Lakers, he should end up with the Miami Heat, or he should retire.
And he tried everything he could. He was great while he was here and just didn't, you know, just didn't work out for whatever reason.
It's only so many days we keep saying, well, it's early. Give them time. Give Harden a chance to get back. We'll give this team a chance to get back into it. Are you concerned at all, Nick, about a 1-5 start for the Rockets?
Well, let's talk about the Rockets, shall we? They've already lost as many games in the first 2 weeks of this season as they did in the first 2 months last season.
Oh. They're struggling to score in a year where everybody is scoring in the NBA. And what were the Rockets all about last season?
Scoring
and hitting threes. It has been an abject failure across the board.
They're 4 straight losses in a row, and they're allowing 116 points a game.
Fifth worst offense in the league.
They're struggling offensively. They look like straight garbage defensively. And the combination of those two elements have elevated the confidence of the competition going up against them.
You gotta ask yourself, does this team have championship tendencies? Which means you're consistent in your effort every night.
They're not starting the season off with the requisite level of intensity and attention to detail.
You had questions about the heart, the commitment.
Moments ago, watch Chris Paul on his left hamstring. Wow.
He's been hurt throughout his career at the most inopportune of times on several occasions, and I think without him, the Houston Rockets are done.
Get my people out them chains.
How much of the Rockets' fate is on James Harden's shoulders?
It's all about James Harden. James Harden's got to be the MVP when it matters most.
In the Phantom, or is it because my windows tinted car cost $300,000 and I blow dough in it?
The fact of the matter is, you got to show up.
Well, I'm a
Selling that chicken, no lemon pepper, no sweet and sour. But you get the power.
Harden
with a step back three. Got another one.
Tries it again.
He does it again. Fell down.
What the fuck I'm thinking about that ring? It was for a pinky. That's open, that's thick. Got a bottle of cologne that costs more than your rent.
Y'all mad at me, folks. Got a black card and a black phantom with a white in Idaho. I do the same thing in
Montana.
Got a thick in Atlanta. Got a red bone in the shop. Got two chains, they two-tone, 200 racks, no lie.
Do we realize what we're actually watching when he does this?
Averaging 45 in the month of January. He's been nothing short of sensational.
He's operating on an offensive level I've just never seen before.
I mean, James Harden is putting up numbers that we've never seen before.
I think James Harden right now is the best player in the league.
Harden trying to get free.
Like New Orleans, like Baltimore.
Down to three, down to two, it's a three. Good! Good! James Harden, a
player! Welcome back, Chris Paul.
I'm just happy to see him back on the court.
CP3 is playing the best basketball he's played all season long. He looks fresh.
Oh, what an empty pass that was.
Set yet, but what do you think about the possibility of facing the Warriors in the next round? Facing them again.
Yeah, I want this is what I want.
The next series could be against the Warriors. What do you guys have to prove in that series?
We'll find out.
Fair chance, man. Call the game how it's supposed to be called, and that's it.
James, do you have a sense of what needs to happen to get over this hurdle? Even if the roster stays mostly the same, is there something about either the way you guys play or what you can take from these experiences that gets you the next step that they've stopped each time?
I know what we need to do. I know exactly what we need to do. Just we'll figure it out this summer.
What it do?
Ooh.
Tobe, what's up, baby?
Oh, God.
Tobe
Kobe Bryant. I got me, I'm Powwow Frazier. Nell, what it do? Juice. Sam Cannell. Linnell Spreewell. Hey, hey. Hey,
I hit up Paul and told him that I want gold in my mouth. So when I speak, all that shine off in my teeth, light up nouns. That's a person, place of things, where I'm diverse in ways I bring. Bells of manna with country grammar, sweet as a tangerine. I follow a Nazarene, but I still might paint the Hyundai candy. Cause I'm modest, but be honest, I got more sauce than shrimp scampi. I go ape, I go chimpanzee on every beat that they hand me. I've been branded as the man who gon' handle my hood advancement out the slum. I ain't dumb, I know you plot to be peeping, but my head down and my arms cover my paper. It ain't no cheating, I'm eating. Plus I got all the flavor, I'm low-key seasoning. What were those who willingly even gave their heart to hoes? I was told by the G-code that that's fleeting. On guard, I was broke for over 30 seasons. Now me and Fat in our 30s about to be in Norway like some melanated Norwegians. If a rapper stiff as me, he probably ain't breathing. That's rigor mortis, I hope y'all absorb this flow gorgeous. How I'm teaching, flow freezing, I'm the coldest in my region. Y'all decent, but if I'm critiquing y'all faces, it ain't nothing personal, lies kill. And if I die tomorrow, my wife and my whole hood know I'm real. On guard.
James Harden and Russell Westbrook together? Lord have mercy.
Liftoff. We have a lift.